What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
He is definitely gonna follow. Hey, look, PlayStation controller. Is this a... Isn't that what the bed... the start of Last of Us looked like? Like that very first cutscene. Pretty cool if they've put it in here. Maybe from the other angle. Nah, maybe not. Maybe it's just a head, a nod towards it.
Down this way.
Did you know someone's squatting here? What's this?
Hello?
Oh. No. Whispering Spanish in my ear?
My man, my lover, when I'm with you, the word...
Hey!
That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
Okay, perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hey.
Oh, that'll be why he knows the way out.
Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, us. You know I can handle all these emotions.
Okay, my controller, my screen keeps going off, so I'm just gonna pause it here for a second. Okay, try that.
Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Sunset.
be enough train men.
Interesting.
My friends, forgive me how I failed you. I was trying to escape a squad of wolves and stumbled upon a group of demons. They caught me off guard. By our prophet's grace, I will die before the corruption sets in and I lose control of myself. Now more than ever, I see righteousness of our path in the corruption of the wolves. I will die happy knowing I played a small part in restoring the purity of our species and our world. Should you find me, set me alight and say her words over my remains. On.
Yeah, no. You can rot here.
What happens if you do set them alight? You know, not anything. Over. It's like upstairs almost.
I'm going over that wall.
Oh, I don't know. I feel like I'm missing something. Swimmingly. Uh-huh. Thought I could hear something through there, to be fair.
Make it before sunset. sunset. What the hell? Yeah, guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
Never mind then. Alright, let's go push on, shall we? Straight up and over, let's go. see what we've got to craft, shall we? Too much water, but not enough. Make some more shivs. That one would be a good one. Move faster in missing mode. Not too fussed about that one. I think I'm going down the same route that I did on the last one. I don't think I've got anything for that. Available dates anywhere? Let me see if I've got anything. It's not a suicide note, I've got all of it. There's got to be a note somewhere in relation to this bit. Huh. charge attack this one. Stop running right next to me.
All right. Two down.
Wow.
Millions to go.
Literally. Literally. Okay. Well. God, literally there. Jake. Ah. Regret. Oh. Huh. Bo, I'm sorry I wasn't here when you got back. The place must look like a bomb went off. Someone must have tipped Fedra off to our little ration operation. Bet it was Jal, the snake. I managed to hide some of our stuff, but I worry our business partners aren't going to be happy with the shipment gone. I put some supplies in the safe combination at 68960. Come join me in our other hideout. It's time to think about the next strike. Be safe. 68960. Eyo. Choices we can make on where to go next. There was a weapon under the thingy. Hey-o.
This'll help.
Narrow barrel, baby. Ah! then.
Made a mess of this place.
This time, we're gonna go up to the top and out onto the little balcony bit. It isn't the way we're meant to be going. May you grant the elders the wisdom they seek to lead us to victory against wolves. Give my indulgence, but my time is short. I pray I can make it to Martyr's Gate to deliver this to you. May you keep watch over my child, keep him happy, keep him safe. So many have died since the wolves broke the truce. Pray my family lives to see the rewards of our sacrifice.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
And those, yeah. The world is not in balance, but I have done my part to write it. You have led me through the storm, now I must rest. May the current be calm, may you guide me. Okay. Okay. I'm feeling pretty good that we've done this bit. To go.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up?
Another note! Oh my god. Cam, thanks for the note, appreciate it. Can't wait to see you again. Meanwhile, I'm still sort of guarding the Scar Prophet. I didn't tell you this, but on the last shift I talked to her. I asked her why is she doing this? Why doesn't she ask her people to lay down their arms? Started off with the usual Scar BS. How we need to go back to nature. Talked a bunch about the reliance we have on machines. But then she said she doesn't want a war. That outbreak day was a wake-up call. And not all of us woke up. Or something like that. It was just getting interesting when fucking Lewis walks in and gives me shit about talking to her. But when he starts screaming at her, she just smiled back at him. Even when they moved her cells and the other guards calling her names and pushing her around, she just kept that calm smile. It was spooky. Everyone says she's crazy. But I'll tell you what, after hanging out with her, I get what she's saying. Don't get me wrong, I think her followers are fucking loons. She has a way about her that draws you in. I hear rumblings that they want to move her to a more secure location. See you back home. Be careful.
Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Another weapon? Oh, they're giving us all the guns, huh? Oh, nice pouch. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Alright, let's save that. See what's going on there, really. Might regret it, but. Shrine to her. I ask that you grant me, may you bring, perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the walls with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love. They might renounce their selfish ways and lay down. May you bring peace to this world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Other bits. What? Prophet, I wish to rejoin the hunt. May you grant my wish for a new steed, swift and strong, a new saddle, and a new bridle.
She's not a genie, dude.
My prophet, my wants are few, my needs are simple, but my hands are clumsy, and I am unable to contribute to the efforts of a village, mending, forging, building. I ask you grant me these abilities. I might be productive and respected.
Okay, at least that one's a practical request.
Prophet, I am a good soldier. I have already freed two wolves in your name. I will send you many more. Please honor me by letting me live long enough to see your salvation spread across this land. My prophet, may you bring your children prosperity and strength that we might cleanse this world of its sickness and start anew.
That's a big ask, dude.
My prophet, may you grant the elders the wisdom to pair me with Edmund, his strong, capable, tender, and kind. I long to bear his children.
Ooh, someone wants to get laid.
Well, enough of that.
Losing my sunlight.
Losing the sunlight.
Desolate than I imagine. How could anyone have ever lived here?
Not a word.
Sasha! Drop her!
Oh, what? Fancy shit with this lighting, bro. Huh. They're near, but can't see them. Ah, there we go. Well, I still feel like there's another one over there. Then.
Quiet.
No, around the back. But one up here. Look out. Did he got past them? Obviously, they're still alive. That should be the last one, right? Unless I've called any more in. Looks like there's one over there.
discovered what they're for now. See if I can find anything, and if one of them comes up, then I shall get. Not too worried about. I'm not though, honestly. Going towards the next bit. Let's go take him out. I didn't expect the exit to actually be in. I thought there might have been a bit more, maybe I can just go on. Oh, I see. Down the middle of the grass. Oh, now I can check the area. Wonderful.